Mary Jane Watson, Associate Editor. Begin research notes. What started as a museum heist a few days ago has turned into a brutal assault on the city, and the casualties keep piling up. Last night, after almost killing Maji Adan Hammerhead, Captain Yuri Watanabe was forced into administrative leave. Sources say she told the chief, "This won't stop me." Note, follow up on this later. Feels like this isn't the end of her story. Meanwhile, Hammerhead, who was pronounced dead at the scene, was revived and escaped custody. Police are searching for him, but there are no solid leads. His men are continuing to target Sable weaponry and vehicles, including something called Project Olympus. From what we can gather, Project Olympus is an Oscorp and Sable-funded initiative. Bioenhancement technology meant to transform people into indestructible super soldiers. Hammerhead is ruthless and insane, and now apparently indestructible. But first things first, figure out where Hammerhead is hiding. The question is, what are we gonna do when we find him?
Hey, MJ. I'm following the police to an Oscorp plant. Sounds like Hammerhead's guys are at it again. Got any updates on Yuri?
Nothing yet. You miss her, don't you?
Yeah. We were a good team. I mean, not like me and you, but, you know.
I know. So listen, I've got a source at Oscorp. They're ramping up production of this Project Olympus equipment, which is probably why Hammerhead's men are attacking that plant. The Olympus contract is for Sable International, part of a deal she made with Osborn during the Devil's Breath crisis. And I just learned it's all supposed to be shipping overseas to Simkaria.
Simkaria, Silver Sable's home country.
And also the site of an increasingly bloody civil war. Have you heard about this?
No, I'm not really caught up on international news. Been a little busy with our own war here in New York.
It's a hell of a story. I'll fill you in when we have more time.
Yeah, it'd be nice to talk about something other than Hammerhead for a while.
What do you think about taking a vacation when all this is over?
Vacation? I'm not sure I know what that word means.
Yeah, I'm with you. But seriously, we both need it. Let's do some planning. Let me know what happens at that Oscorp plant.
Will do.
What up, guys? Official here, and today we are back with Spider-Man. It's the last DLC before I'm fully done with this game. I decided to go with this suit because this is the secret suit in this game. If you take a bunch of photos, secret photos, I think it's 55 if I'm correct, or 50, you unlock this suit. So, yeah. Look up Bootleg Rhino.
Bring it on!
Wait a minute. Is this a dance off? I love those! My turn.
Alright. Oh, wrong one. I do not want battle focus. I need resupply.
This new armor is cool and all?
I kinda
miss seeing your desperate attempts at 70s gangster fashion. You guys are right to the point, don't you?
What are you hit us with?
So are you guys all friends outside of work? Or just co-workers? You know, maybe your whole organization has gotten too big too fast. You might not even know each other. If that's the case, let me introduce you. Vinny, this is Vinny. Vinny. Why is nobody laughing? Wait, maybe you're not laughing because you guys really are all named Vinny. If that's the case, nice to meet you, Vinny. And Vinny. And all you other Vinnies.
Hey, get out of the room!
No break who? Look at you. On the ground. Look at this Iron Man. If you don't get down...
Come on, Spider-Man! Let's play Save the Pigs.
Well, that's just rude.
Dang, look how high he went.
Jetpack guy does not... Oh, hello, ambush guys. Where'd your buddy go? No one's talking, huh? Maybe you just can't hear me over the sound of those jetpacks. jetpacks, guys. Where do I get one? Let me guess. They fell off the back of the truck, right? You know, instead of stealing everything, you guys should try making your own stuff. It's much more emotionally rewarding. Maybe you wouldn't be so angry all the time.
Well, not now, but like, you know.
Come closer. I dare you!
Now, is that just a regular dare or a double dog dare?
Is that yours?
No.
No? But it would be so awesome if it was.
Dang, she looking bad as heck.
Do you work for?
He works for Hammerhead.
Where is this Hammerhead?
Whoa! Can't we, like, go grab a coffee and catch up like normal people? By the way, I love your new hovercrafty thing.
Tell me everything you know.
I talk a lot better without a gun in my face.
You have 3 seconds.
Just put the guns down.
One.
We really gonna do this?
Two.
Six. Nine. 11. Seven.
Three.
Oh, I hate this fight. This fight, I used to keep dying on this.
Sable,
I don't know why.
You seem a little stressed. Can we do some relaxing breaths? In, out, in, out. I wish I knew. But if we stop punching each other, maybe we can work together.
Together?
What did I do wrong here? Wait, have you been listening to James' podcast?
You are supposed to be the protector of me. And yet you have allowed this Hammerhead to steal all of my weapons and supplies.
I didn't allow anything. I'm trying to stop him from stealing your stuff.
Then you are failing. Badly.
Oh, that hurts. But you're not wrong.
Who knows? Perhaps you are secretly working with him.
Wow. Now I'm insulted.
I do not know you.
Obviously.
And I do not trust you. You will stay out of my...
Stop it! Okay, I'm dead.
Suffer the consequences.
Oh, never mind. Okay, I need this. I might just stick with, this for now.
Your way while you do what?
While I find and kill Hammerhead.
Good luck with that. He doesn't die so easily.
He has not met me.
Oh my goodness. Wow. That's death number one. Oh, don't die all the time.
I'm insulted.
I do not know you.
Obviously.
And I do not trust you. You will stay out of my way or suffer the consequences.
Stay out of your way while you do what?
While I find and kill Hammerhead.
Good luck with that. He doesn't die so easily.
He has not met me.
Finally, jeez. Second attempt.
Damn you!
Now what happened to the officer that was attached?
What happened to you? I thought you were a good guy.
I am good at what I do. But I am not a god.
Lost in translation, I guess?
Jeez! Is that the officer? No.
What happened to you can thank me by not dying?
Right! She said that in the main game. You can thank me by not dying. Now you basically want to kill me? Because I didn't keep your things protected? Like, what?
Hey, MJ. So guess who's back in town?
Silver Sable. I know.
How did you know that?
It's my job to know things. So I imagine she's here to stop Hammerhead from stealing all her shipments. Which is good. Maybe you guys can team up.
Yeah, that doesn't feel very likely at this point.
Well, listen, I'm gonna keep looking into the Simcaria story. It's... That conversation was going nowhere!
Get out. It's cold outside, dog. Get out. Dog, it's cold. But it's cold outside, bro. Come on, man. Come on.
Hey, MJ. Sorry we got cut short earlier. I had to deal with Screwball. Again.
You seem to have a lot of women in your life lately.
And all of them challenging. Except for you, of course.
Huh. You don't think I'm challenging?
No.
Unless you want me to think you're challenging, in which case you, challenge me in all the right ways.
Well done.
Thank you.
Okay, I'll keep looking into Hammerhead's plans, and I'll call you when I find something... challenging.
In the meantime, I'll swing around the city and do some Spidey stuff.
All units, report of truck driver in distress, financial district.
Could be Hammerhead's guys. Better check it out.
Open up! Or we'll open it for you!
Leave me alone! Gotta get to that driver before they do.
Hey, pal! Could you just unlock this door?
I know.
You'll just kill me.
Hey, you're wrong.
I like you guys better when you were in the waste management business.
Spider-Man, help! Watch out! It took more guys on the way!
Nothing like taking down a bunch of criminals to brighten your day. Hey, MJ, what's up?
Hammerhead guys are hitting an Oscorp shipping facility near Seaport.
Got it. I'm headed there now.
Question for you. We know Hammerhead stole most of the Sable weapons already, and a bunch of equipment from police lockup. Now he's stealing Sable tech that's bound for Simcaria. Where is he putting all this stuff?
No idea. But if we can find out where, we can cut off his supplies.
I'll try to cross-reference his men's activity with a city map. See if I can't nail down a location.
Good plan.
Hey, Sid, I've been reading up on the situation in Simkaria. There's a ruling dictator attacking his own people. Apparently Silver Sable's been working alone to arm the rebels and fight back, but she's losing.
Sounds like she could really use the stuff Hammerhead is stealing from her.
Explains why she's so angry and desperate.
Maybe. But I also think that angry is just her default emotion. I'll let you know what I find at the shipping facility.
He's here! Get moving!
Hey, don't leave! I just got here! Nothing to do with all those stolen goods in the back, am I right? I'm sure it's all a big misunderstanding. The police will be here soon to help you return what you accidentally stole. Ah! Now stay here while I go help your friends. Gotta catch up to that other truck. Oh no, you saw me! Fine, you win this round. And your prize is... a one-way ticket to Rikers! Okay, just two more.
What if I get the one in the front? Or the one in the back stuff? Did he run someone over?
What the hell is that thing? A jet?
Who cares? Just get up out of here.
No, no, not the park.
She's shooting at us. Yeah, no kidding. Drive faster.
Yeah, sorry about that fruit platter. Looked really good. If you guys had stopped earlier, we wouldn't be having this conversation right now. You're just escalating things! Let me handle the rest of these guys!
No! They cannot escape with this equipment!
Oh, great, more of them!
I was going up the thing, bruh!
Great, more of them! You guys only gotta find another line of work, what are they? Although maybe you have good work-life balance! Who am I to judge?
Take out the rest of these drones!
Hey, Sable!
people! You're all clear now! I'll just assume silence means thank you in Simkari. Okay, now on to that last truck.
If I talk, he'll kill me. So you do what you gotta do.
Whoa. Look, we both want the same thing. If we work together, we'll find him. Trust me.
Rhett, we work together. Like partners.
Yeah.
He don't feel that? On his bare skin? What the heck is this thingy on my arm?
So you'll call me? I am 77% sure she's not a robot.
Together but not alone.
That doesn't sound good. Better check it out.
Attention units. Armed assailants are attempting to seize Sable equipment. Need officers on scene in the financial district.
Hammerhead's crew have a Sable agent.
Are they just...
Not exactly a fair fight. Let's even the odds a bit.
Go on. There you go. Stop hitting yourself.
To teach me how you do all that.
Wish I could say there was an art to it. Mostly I just try to go where the bullets aren't.
Well, I am in your debt.
What were these guys?
Had to blow my controller in, I'm sorry.
After?
These are humanitarian supplies, bound for Simkaria. You have heard of this civil unrest?
I heard it was more of a civil war.
Indeed. Well, these men attacked me and stole most of the supplies. But they took them, I do not know.
I'll keep an eye out and let you know if I find any. Nice to meet you,
David. David Obademi.
Spider. Spider-Man. Okay, that sounded way less awkward in my head.
Spider. Spider-Man.
Hey, MJ.
Peter. Head to Soho. I have a lead I need you to check out. One of my jailhouse sources just told me that some of Hammerhead's guys are always at a certain pizza shop. Maybe you can trail them, find out where Hammerhead's supplies are.
You know, just once I'd like to have a phone call where we talk to each other about our days, like normal people.
Okay, so, honey, how was your day?
Well, Sable and I caught some bad guys.
Oh, so you are working together.
In concept.
You two have to find a way to work it out. Hammerhead's too powerful to take on alone. My jailhouse source also said that Hammerhead's using this Project Olympus stuff to, quote, improve himself even further.
Notice how she's jealous of
people around.
Saber?
I'm not
Sable?
Be able to get close looking like this. Maybe if I ditch the suit. There. I'm just your average New Yorker. Hey, I think
Pizza
got a 3-star review in the Bugle last week. No wonder it's crowded.
Yeah, I come as a regular man now. I'm playing Spider-Man, I'm playing Peter Parker. Yo, what's up?
Okay, tell them we're on our way. Hey, come on. We gotta run an errand for Tony.
Now? We're almost to the front of the line.
I know. Come on.
Need to run an errand for Tony? Those have to be Hammerhead's men. Better follow them, but not too close.
So what do we gotta do for Tony?
Get his laptop. Yes, he left in his car.
You serious? Why can't he get his own damn laptop?
Boss probably hasn't doing something more important.
Somebody following us.
Be cool, Pete. Be cool.
Guess not. Where is the boss anyway?
I don't know. Tony probably does, though. He's tight with the boss.
Freaking Tony.
This is cool, bro.
Man,
you playing as Miles and MJ. I can play as Peter.
Sure.
Hey, that kid look familiar to you?
Oh, look, someone posted a cat video. Better watch that right now.
All these kids look the same.
He's also the one who helped the boss come up with that trap for the Sable chick.
Yeah, like that's ever gonna work.
I don't know. Sounds like a good plan to me. And if we get her, we get the rest of her stuff, so...
So now you're on Tony's side? I see how it is.
What do you mean you see how it is?
Listen, I'm gonna go talk to Sal. Keep people off the lot for a minute.
Yeah.
Where he going with all that speed? What the freak?
Gotta get closer to hear what
they're saying.
Boy,
you got something to be?
If I can't get next to him, maybe I can get above them. Need to get out of sight. He'll be climbing walls until I'm hidden.
Now we get to play as Peter Man.
No one can see me. Now I can climb up to the rooftop. If I get above
Peter
those
Man.
Guys, I can
Peter
hear them.
Man.
Gotta get to
does
the
whatever
anyway.
A Peter gets. Oh. It's so weird playing as Peter in this game. Alright, let's do the mission.
Swear on my mother's grave. Guy thinks he's next in line.
Ha! Next in line to shine my shoes, maybe.
Ain't that the truth? Anyways, Tony said he needs his laptop. Guess it's got all kinds of important stuff on it.
As laptops do. Put it up in C3.
Slot C3, huh? If I can get Tony's laptop, it could lead me to Hammerhead.
Thanks. Oh, wait.
Stimulating conversation, guys, but I've heard enough.
Spider-Man, take him out! Now! Bring him back to Earth!
Going down.
That laptop.
Here it is.
Well, hello there, Tony's laptop. Let's see if I can hack into it. Bada bing. Looks like he's got a Find My Phone app installed. Let's see where you are, Tony.
Hey, Pete.
Hi, honey. How's your day?
Busy. Nick's even research on Simcaria.
I'll make it quick then. Your tip was a good one. I'm on my way to one of Hammerhead's top men. If anybody knows where Hammerhead is, it's him.
That's great.
And one of his guys mentioned setting a trap for Sable. What do you think that means?
I think it means a bunch of old school Magia thugs feel threatened by a confident, powerful woman.
Right.
Sorry, Pete. I don't mean to blow you off, but I'm on a deadline, so...
Yeah, totally. Talk later.
No, I don't know when she's coming. You just gotta be ready.
There's Tony.
I don't think that's enough guys. Double it up. Then take him out of the places. Why are you making me do your job for you?
Oh.
I got you now, Spider.
I'll switch again.
I don't need those guys to squash you! You ready to leave, punk?
Bigger.
Hey, Spider-Man. You see that Sable chick? You tell her my boss wants to have a sit-down.
Yeah, I could. But she doesn't really listen to me. Or anyone.
Give me the address.
Dang!
Wait, where did... How did... The address!
Colexco building. Rooftop.
Wait for me!
No, wait! It's probably an ambush!
Dang, she is, huh? I need to see a fight between Black Cat and, Sable.
Sable, you're headed into a trap!
That's a Sable.
It doesn't matter.
No light.
As long as Hammerhead is there.
You don't get it. I'm trying to keep you from getting hurt.
I can take care of myself.
Usually you can. Hammerhead's been using your Project Olympus stuff.
I know.
Then you know he's turned himself into some kind of giant Franken-monster.
And that is why I must stop him.
But not like this. Not by going right into a trap. Sable, what are you doing? To sit back and watch, but that would just be petty. They tracked over their own tech. Looks like the whole thing is powered by those generators.
I got you down, man.
Okay, now how do I get her out of this? You know, talking about your feelings has been scientifically proven to reduce stress and improve mood. I'm just saying, you'd be doing us all a favor. Can we please get out of here?
He smacked whatever was on, whatever he hit. The floor, the freaking, the hoverboard thingy. Like, that's gonna do anything. Oh no, she got captured. She got kidnapped.
You're alive.
Did you honestly think I was dead?
Look at all that.
How did you find me?
Same way she did. Watch out. That girl has trust issues.
How long have you been watching me? Watching us?
Long enough to know you're making a mistake. Hammerhead's gotten too powerful.
Do you really think I have a choice?
Here.
Wait, is that?
What is
that? Everything you need to know about that ugly thing. Sorry for what I did to you.
A good massage will help.
Now we're even. One more thing. His head? Not as strong as you think it is.
Bye, Felicia. Let's see what's on this thing.
Does he have a USB port in his suit? That's fire! There's a screen on. Right, well, I'm gonna end it here. I know someone's gonna talk, so I'm gonna say it quickly. Hope you guys enjoyed it if you did. Leave a like, subscribe if you did. And I'll see you guys on my next video.
They're keeping Sable in that base. I bet they have those stolen humanitarian supplies in those other bases. I should call David about this.
Hello.
Hi, David. It's Spider-Man. I think I may have found those humanitarian supplies bound for Simkaria.
Great. Can you send me the locations?
Well, there's just one wrinkle. They're in heavily fortified bases guarded by bionic madmen with futuristic weapons and impenetrable armor.
That is quite a wrinkle.
Why don't I scope out their hideouts first and get back to you?
Thank you, Spider-Man. I greatly appreciate all your help.
You're welcome, my boy.
Time to check in with MJ.
Okay.
Peter, are you okay? I saw people posting pictures of you and Hammerhead and Sable and...
And Black Cat. Normally she brings bad luck, but not this time.
I knew she was still alive. What was she doing there?
Saving my skin. And giving me a lead on Hammerhead's hideouts. Turns out he's been stashing all of the stolen Sable tech underground.
What? How?
I'm on my way to find out, and hopefully rescue Sable, if she's still alive.
Listen, I've been digging into this Simkaria thing. It's a big story. Something I feel like I need to be a part of. My boss agrees.
Wait, you're going to Simkaria? When?
Tonight. It's a rapidly developing situation. You and Sable can take care of Hammerhead. You don't need me.
Just because I don't need you doesn't mean I don't need you.
That's sweet. But listen, other countries are ignoring this crisis, including ours. These people... people are helpless, all alone in the middle of a war zone. If I document what's happening and share it with the rest of the world, it might change things. Maybe even save lives.
Spoken like a true hero. But the thought of you heading into a war zone, it worries me.
Do you trust me?
You know I do.
Then we're good. I gotta go home and pack. I'll call you tomorrow when I get there. I love you.
I love you too.
Dude, that was a powerful I love.
Miss her already.
Goodbye, everyone.